The Marietta Square Farmers Market was started in 1834 and is rated by consumers as the number one market in the Atlanta area.
We actually built our little business around the market. We make handmade soap. We're really not able to make much money wholesaling it. We're able to get a top retail value for it here. And it's basically like having a storefront with all the burdens of insurance, paying the rent.
Over 65 local vendors sell a wide variety of products. You can buy delicious granola, yummy jam. You can buy produce such as this apple, and you can even buy your dog some treats.
So I wrote this book about my son, and selling in the market was more for him just to experience entrepreneurship.
Our products are a barbecue sauce from the island of Maui, actually my grandmother's recipe in 1908. And the other offering we have is my wife. Her jams are all local grown fruits, so our products are well received here at the marketplace, and we're privileged to be here.
Locals and visitors gather at the market for brunch and shopping.
I've been living in Atlanta for 5 years. I haven't been here before, so it's my first round going, and we're just gonna get a couple groceries.
I just recently graduated from Auburn, and I just moved down to Atlanta, and fun events like this just happen all the time here.
2015 was the market's most successful season, and there are plans to continue with the market's growth and development. For the Chattahoochee Heritage Project, I'm Melissa Mitchell.